Hey everybody, I'm Chris.
And I'm Brian.
And we're on the worship staff here at Our Savior's Lutheran Church in Naperville, Illinois.
We just want to update you on what's happening this weekend in worship. We've been lately focusing on the theme of Story Year as we celebrate God's story in all of our lives. This weekend, our theme is Share the Story, where we're very specifically looking at prayer and how we share the story of God's love, how we share that love with others by praying for one another.
Has there ever been a time when you felt prayed for, or has somebody ever said to you, you're in my thoughts and prayers?
We're really looking for stories like that. A time, whether it's our congregation or another person just in your life, has kind of shared that love by just saying, I'm praying for you. But, you know, the more I think about it, Chris, it goes a little bit further than that. Like, when I say, you know, you're in my thoughts and prayers, normally it comes around with a lot more conversation, such as, hey, if you ever need anything, I'll be there for you.
Or if you just need somebody to listen, yeah. I'll be there for you.
So the way that we kind of sometimes not just pray for other people is we answer those prayers. We say, how might I be there for you in your life? So we're going to be celebrating how God calls us together to not only pray for one another, but share that love with one another as we share the story this weekend in worship.
And we hope this week that you will pray for us as we continue to touch other people's lives and letting them know Jesus and making Jesus known.
If you're around this weekend, we would love to have you in worship with us. We have many different worship times at our two campuses, and we would love to have you join us.
Check them out on our screen right after this video, and we'll hope to see you really soon. Take care, everybody.
Have a great week. Bye.
Bye-bye.
I got new.
There's no food.
Okay.
You're good.